Notre Dame will kick off. Alabama will receive. The middle man for the Tide, Bobby Humphrey, the starting tailback. Very quick. John Carney kicks it deep. Way back. No return. Monahan in at fullback. Berline, your quarterback. And Tim Brown is wide to the top of the picture. And down goes Berline. Cornelius Bennett. Last kick, 48-yarder. Richardson back again. No pressure this time on Sorensen. The kick is away. Good hang time on it. Greg's up to make the catch. He's going to return this one. Out to outside. Around the corner. On his way. One man. Gone. Touchdown. Loose. Alabama's got it. First down, 48-yard line. Humphrey goes in motion for Alabama. Leaves Goode, the long back. Shuler wants to throw. Gets it off to Bell. Wide open. Al Bell, touchdown. Go back. Tim Brown, wide man. And Berline drops it off for Green. And Mark's got a hole. And tucks it away and takes on two tighters up at the 41. Berline, option at the line.
He's got Brown.
Got Brown wide open. Tim Brown. On its way. No good. Wide left. Shula, sack, fumbled the ball. Notre Dame has it. Third and seven from the nine. Berline throws. Brown, touchdown, Notre Dame. This is Bobby Humphrey, run a reverse with Al Bell. Bell coming around, two men in front of him. Inside the 20, inside the 15. Gets to the sidelines, out of bounds. Humphrey in motion. Shula passing. Touchdown, Howard Cross. Tim Brown. Tiffin hits it high to the goal line for Brown. Fumble. Alabama's got it. Free in motion to the boundary side. Shula's pass for Bell. Touchdown. Now they let it run out. Ball game is over. And Ray Perkins and his Tigers have done it. They have defeated Notre Dame. Good football game. There will be other times because these teams will continue their series. They're talking. Mike Shula, Ray Perkins. And your final score, Alabama 28, Notre Dame 10.